Carlos, nice loud voice. You're going to lead the pack. You got to speak. They're following you, but...
We do the left side. What side are you guys going? Left? Ready? My count. Each. Knee. San. Chi. Go. Roko. Sichi. Hachi. Ku. Ju. Thank you. You guys wanna start with some basics? Practice? Yeah, because you know they're gonna have to go through that, right? So we back up. Call us on to the basics.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, that's it.
That is okay.
That is what is okay.
Oi!
Up to par. Enjoy your next few days. So
come out. And then we'll...
Who's kind of woke up?
Everybody out.
Everybody's been a white belt, so everybody knows exactly how you feel.
You know what a black belt is? It's a white belt that never quits.
There you go. Exactly. You know, in they used to use white belts all the way through their whole time. By the time they became black belts, that was
dirty.
They didn't have to change them.
Okay, we just brought in for Sensei Willie. Let's go.
First and most important thing.
No, here.
How much pride do you have?
Let's not even get into that. Let's get right into it.
Take these steps back. Back up.
He's down to Vinny's since 5 o'clock later.
Hi, great. At ease. What's the name of this dog? What does it mean?
Remember, this is yellow belts, guys. Yeah. Instructors. I don't see all these questions on there for yellow belt, but they're adding on more than what's on there.
Sir, I'm going to move on to your patch. What's the name of the patch?
She's half what?
Female represents. Dragon represents?
I'm not sure.
Be sure.
It means...
Strength? If evil prevails. Right?
Us.
Water. Water. What are we getting at? What planet is this?
Earth.
What's the wave in the water?
It's
like number one answer, now you can see it.
Stress?
Yes. Stress. The dragon is under the water. It rises above because it goes, it rises above
the Earth.
Because there's a lot of
conflicts.
Stress. Trials and tribulations. You rise above the issues in life. Left hand. Yukata, is it open or closed?
Open.
And represents?
Peace.
And right hand?
Power.
Power. Orange ring of?
Fire.
Shape of the?
Issue of fist.
Three stars.
My body, spirit.
Also. Relax, man. You know it. Just three stars. Three, what else would we got?
Three instructors.
Three instructors. That means there's three different
instructors.
Three different instructors teaching three different
styles.
Oh, skate. Curse. Voice.
Send heaven.
Sir?
Send heaven. Unless you
go get another picker. Go pick me, somebody else. Give
Side of the patch.
It's a ring. It's a ring of fire.
Ring of fire. Why?
And it's shaped of a fist.
Okay, but why is there a ring of fire?
Tetsujamabuku saw him in the dream. Saw the ring of fire in the dream.
Okay. On the patch, you have, you said you had a Nisidama. She looks like she's got two different parts. Why?
She is female. She's half female, half dragon.
Why?
Don't know.
Okay. Her hands.
Her hands. Peace and power.
Okay. And she's a sea god. She's sitting in, what is it that she's sitting in?
She's sitting on Earth.
On Earth?
Yes.
All that blue?
Yeah, it's Earth.
What's the blue?
Okay.
Earth.
Water. Is Earth or water?
Water is Earth.
What are the waves?
Stress.
Yeah? Stress. What happens to stress when you conquer stress?
You have to rise over it.
These throwing punches. All right, so that's why it drags in the sky. Three stars?
Mind, body, spirit, and three structures.
Yeah, Asian blue patches in the shape of the?
Fist.
What year Tatsun Subu was born?
In 1908.
How many miles he's on? Yeah.
Seven,
who was his first?
His uncle.
Who was his first instructor? Who's Masuma?
A samurai sent from the king to go capture Shido.
Why?
Because Shinto kept stealing food from people.
So they negotiated, and how did he escape? What happened with the fight?
They decided to negotiate, and Shinto had to teach Masamura how to do karate, and Masamura would have to tell the king that he already captured him.
So they negotiated. Negotiate things sometimes, right? Walk how many miles?
100 miles.
He walked 12 miles to go see who? Who was looking for him?
Masamura.
Why?
Because he was robbing.
Robbing what?
Food.
From the people, yes? The patch, what's his name?
Mitsigami Sea Goddess.
She's half what, half what?
Half female, half dragon.
Female, what? Represents? Female represents
calm.
All right, calmness. The dragon represents
evil.
Evil represents
strength.
If evil prevails, right?
Yes.
Wording right. Left hand.
Peace.
When you look at that, you look at it every day. I hope.
Power.
Left hand.
Peace.
Right hand.
Power.
Dragon in the sky. Dragon in the sky. It started in the water, yes? And it rose to the top. Why?
Because it went to...
Homework. I'm telling you. There's proof, yes? You get it in a minute once you get out of this pressure. Pressure is good. Dragon rises above the trials and tribulations of life, right? Orange ring. Shape of the
vertical punch.
Vertical punch. Height. Grandma
asked the Tasha Shimabuko, how did the patch all come about?
Can you repeat that?
Grandma asked the Tasha Shimabuko, how did the patch come about?
Where did he get the idea? How did it hit him?
From his three instructors.
How did he make up the patch? Where did it come to him? Where? It hit him? When did the idea hit him?
What do we do with that?
Train.
Say that?
Train.
Yeah, train. Like you said
train.
Train? No, what do we, and then what do we do at night when we go home?
Sleep.
And then what do we do while we're sleeping?
Dreaming.
Dream. It's a dream.
Good. Yes.
we're running on time and you have a lot more to go. This is only a little part of the
world. Close. Great.
All right, come on.
What style do you do?
Ishin Ru.
Who founded the style?
Tatsu Shimabuku.
You call the name of an instructor?
His instructor?
Yes.
Motobu, Miyagi, and Kiyo.
Do you call the systems they taught him?
No.
The two styles that make up Ishin
Ru? Oh, Goju Ryu and Chōrin.
Ishin Ru means?
One heart, one way.
Who, let's see, your patch?
Japanese goddess